I appreciate you joining. I hope that you are doing well. Herbal teas that provide relief from common ailments. Steaming delicious herbal tea can do more for us than act as an afternoon drink. A wide variety of herbs have healing applications, and they can be administered as a beneficial cup of tea. From classic calming herbs such as lavender and chamomile, to garden standbys such as rosehips and sage, and even plants known as weeds such as dandelion, many herbs can help us feel better on a regular basis. Rosehip tea can boost immunity. Rosehips are actually the portion of the rose flower directly below the petals. They contain the seed of the rose plant, and the dried rosehips and the seeds are used to make medicine. Rosehips make a wonderful source of immune-boosting vitamin C and have been used in the past to treat scurvy. In fact, by volume, rosehips contain about 20 times the vitamin C as oranges. To make this tea, combine 4 tablespoons whole dried rosehips with 4 cups of water in a saucepan. Cover, bring to a boil, then simmer for 5 minutes. Strain into a teapot and drink when sufficiently cool. Dandelion tea can be used for bone health. Although it's generally regarded as a weed, this plant is packed with essential minerals such as iron, potassium, and beta carotene, plus vitamins A, C, and D. Combined with a physical active lifestyle, the powerful punch of vitamin D in dandelion tea can help build strong bones and ward off osteoporosis. The young delicate leaves are also delicious in a salad or steamed with garlic and chili pepper flakes. To make this tea, boil 1 quart water. Turn off heat and add 4 tablespoons dandelion leaf. Cover and steep for 30 to 60 minutes, then strain. Thyme tea can be used to treat cold and flu symptoms. Thyme has antiviral and antibacterial properties that are just the ticket when you're dealing with general cold and flu symptoms. Given that thyme is a great source of vitamin C and A, it's a perfect fit for trying to preempt a cold or to help battle a full-blown attack. Thyme is also known to work well for congestion and chest colds because of its expectorant properties. It helps break up mucus and has even been used to assist with conditions such as bronchitis and other respiratory-related illnesses. To make this tea, in a cup of hot water, put 2 to 3 teaspoons fresh or dried thyme leaves and cover to infuse for 10 to 15 minutes, depending on how concentrated you want the tea to be. Then strain and enjoy. Raspberry leaf tea can relieve menstrual cramps. Raspberry leaf is naturally rich in nutrients, including magnesium, potassium, iron, and B vitamins. Thanks to its unique components, it's perfect for the female reproductive system. Use it to soothe menstrual cramps, as it can strengthen the uterus and pelvic muscles. Its astringent properties also make it wonderful for alleviating motion sickness and dispelling diarrhea. It helps dry up the mucous membrane of the intestine. Note: raspberry leaf should not be taken during pregnancy. To make this tea, steep 1 tablespoon dried raspberry leaves in 8 ounces boiling water for at least 5 minutes. Drink up to 6 cups a day for acute problems as needed. Use sage tea for sore throats. This garden staple is easy to grow, beautiful in the garden, and has the benefit of making a throat-soothing tea. Its antimicrobial properties help you fight off colds, as well as treating the accompanying symptoms, such as a sore throat. Please note, avoid using sage if you have epilepsy. To make this tea, combine 3 teaspoons dried sage leaves, or 10 fresh sage leaves, and a cup of boiling water. Let steep 5 minutes, then strain and enjoy. Lavender tea for sleep problems. A beautiful and fragrant addition to any garden, lavender has profound relaxing, calming, and uplifting effects. A number of studies have shown this violet beauty to help slow the activity of the nervous system, improve sleep quality, promote relaxation, and lift mood. It's most popular as an aromatherapy aid, where it is used in inhalation therapy to treat headaches and reduce stress, as well as a topical aid, where its antifungal actions come in handy. but it also makes a wonderful healing tea. To make this tea, steep 4 teaspoons fresh lavender buds in 1 cup boiling water for 10 minutes, then enjoy. These medicinal teas are great to improve overall health and help you feel wonderful. Thank you for watching. Good day and good health.